boxing match. The event will be broadcast around the world.
Promoters are hailing it as the largest sporting event Gladstone's seen to date.
It is one of the biggest sporting boxing events ever to be held outside a major capital city. And it's great for Gladstone and it's great for the people.
Harvest City Havoc includes a 7-fight card headlined by the international heavyweight bout. Mark DeMori and Rob Calloway will train in Gladstone for a week prior to their face-off. DeMori will also visit a number of schools.